They might work in Scientology, they don't work in the real world.
The walk world.
They don't work in the real world. People are so much broader, so much more sophisticated, so much more nuanced than the plain, two-dimensional, black and white Scientology world. The real world is so much more interesting.
At no time have I wanted to talk to you, and I repeated that I don't want you here.
I'm sorry that you don't want me. I mean, this is a public sidewalk, you know. You guys just come out here and set up this table here. Legally, you're not even allowed to do this more than 6 days a year, but you do it anyway. This is a public sidewalk. For the same reasons that you're allowed to talk to people on a public sidewalk, I can stand here and talk to people on a public sidewalk. You know, you're out here trying to get people into an organization that abuses them and takes advantage of them. You're trying to get people into a situation where they're going to be taken advantage of just like you are. And I think that that's bullshit. I think that that's unfair. And I don't think that that should happen, you know? It offends me that that happens. It offends me that the Church of Scientology does what it does to you. And you. And him. And him. And him. And him. It offends me what that organization does to all of you. And it should offend you. Why doesn't it offend you that what they do to you? You know? I don't even need to know the specifics, but I know that there is a shitload of things in your life that you are not happy about with the way the church treated you. And there are so many times you could point to other people that you've seen around you that have been wronged by that church, and you know they were wronged by it, but you didn't want to say anything because you know that if you spoke up, you would be wronged too. They would put you down. They would put you down like a horse with a broken leg if you spoke up. You would be declared. What kind of a church does that? What kind of a church makes its members live in fear of it? Where is the justice in that? Where is ethics in there? Where is it? I don't
about that
at all. Nothing. Scientology won't let you, but I, some people do occasionally. Some people do. Which is another thing, buddy. Right? We like, we'll get mad at him.
Preach to total freedom. Somebody,
you know? I don't, I, like, maybe one of the things I'll never understand is how that. Is how you justify that to yourself. I never really got that. Maybe one day I will. Pretty much.
I'm enjoying it.
It's a kind of a good one, though. I gotta say.
It is.
I think it's a pretty good one.
I mean, seriously, you're talking to yourself.
No, I'm listening.
See, it doesn't really matter if you want to talk back. It really doesn't. I mean, I wish you would, but the truth is, it doesn't really matter. What matters is that you have something to think about, and that you do that.
The second you said that,
maybe you'll go home tonight and you'll have something.
I would like you to move elsewhere.
Look, this is a sidewalk. I'm allowed to be here. You know? I'm not blocking traffic. I mean, it looks like it's on many books anyway. But realize that this is a public sidewalk, and you don't have any more authority over this sidewalk than I do. And we all stand here and talk. And
you don't have the right to keep carrying on a conversation with the EU.
I could have a conversation with the EU. But, you know, my point is to sit here and talk and have you be here listening. And I know you're listening. Believe me, I know you're listening. You want to go? I know that there have been lots that I've said that have hit wrong. Because I see it in your eyes. Like when I say it, you go, oop, and you make a little jump. You pout your lips.
I have told you that everything you've said is not true.
I know it's true. And completely aside from your reaction, I've heard